Variables are used for storing data during program execution. Depending on what data we need to store, there are several different kinds of data types. Java has 8 types that are built into the language. These are called primitives. The integer types are byte, short, int, and long. Float and double are floating point types. Char is a Unicode character, and Boolean is either a true or false value. Except for these primitive types, every other type we'll encounter is either represented by a class or an array. To create a variable, we start with the data type we want the variable to hold, followed by a variable name. The name can be anything you want, but it's a good idea to give your variables names that are closely related to the values that they will hold. The standard naming convention for variables is that the first word should be lowercase and any subsequent words initially capitalized. To give the variable a value, we use the equal sign, which is the assignment operator, followed by the value. We can also combine the declaration and assignment into a single statement. If we need multiple variables of the same type, there is also a shorthand way to do it, using the comma operator. Once we have declared a variable, we can use it by simply referencing the variable's name. For example, we can print it. As we saw earlier, there are 4 signed integer types we can use, depending on how large values we need the variable to hold. In addition to the standard decimal notation, integers can also be assigned using octal or hexadecimal notation. The floating point types can store integers as well as floats. They can also be assigned using the standard exponential notation. Note that constant floating point numbers in Java are always kept as doubles, so if we try to assign it to a float, we get an error, since double have higher precision than float. To assign it correctly, we can append an F character to the constant, which says that this number is in fact a float. A more common and useful way to do this is using an explicit cast by adding the data type we want in parentheses before the constant. This tells the compiler to convert it to a float before the assignment happens. The char data type can contain a single Unicode character, which is delimited with single quotes. It can also be assigned using a special notation that gives you access to all Unicode characters. Finally, there are Booleans, which can only be either true or false. The default values of these primitives are as follows. Numbers become 0, a char has the Unicode character for 0, and the Boolean is false.